A year ago, I was a delivery truck driver, and I had a grade point average of a 2.1, and then I decided to come to Pima and move away from everything I'd known and come here, and it's been like the best decision I've ever made. I have so much more confidence now. I have friends, I have people to support me, and I feel like I'm making a difference.